Hey kids, Pete from 8-Bit Central here. Haven't made a video in a very long time, which is very appropriate to the topic of today's video, because Atari has just come out to tell us a little bit more about their Atari box. And just as the way I make videos very infrequently, Atari makes announcements very infrequently. Like never, like hardly ever. Starting in June, they said, hey, we're gonna build a game console. A game console, you say? Yes, a game console. An old one, a new one. Is it like a flashback thing? No, it's a brand new modern one that plays all the old games from way back when. So it's kind of a flashback. I don't know. We don't know what it is. They won't tell us. And I don't think they're going to tell us, because I don't think they know. Until I see a game running, I have to assume they don't have a working prototype. They have some really spiffy looking renders. Nice looking. Awfully cool. But I don't see anything functional. But hey, I don't know. The joystick. They came out with the joystick, and you know what? It's really cool. It's beautiful. Thing's gorgeous. Now, if they would just cut their losses, pump that thing out, put a 9-pin connector on it, and let me play my favorite Atari games with it, that'd be awesome. I mean, it really is pretty cool looking. I've been really hard on Atari because they just won't give us information. I'm not a big fan of the tease. You know, you want to tease me for like a week or a month or something about that, fine. But you know, this has been going on since the summer, and they still haven't given an inkling as to what this thing is, really. To the point at which, would I want to buy one or not? And the Atari name itself just, you know, it's invalid these days. I mean, I love Atari, the whole concept, grew up with them, but Atari now is a holding company. They now have a really beautiful joystick, but it's just like the 2600 one, except it's like all modern, sexy looking, but it's got one fire button. I mean, it really is the 2600 joystick, and you can't play modern games on that. I mean, how long have we, you know, since like, what, the PS2 or whatever, we've had the dual analog sticks and, you know, more buttons than you have fingers? I mean, come on, one fire button? Modern games? I don't know. I'm kind of hoping that that's like their cool, like, retro gaming controller, and they're going to have more of a, you know, PlayStation-y kind of looking thing for modern games. I will say, the console looks pretty cool, visually. Joystick looks really awesome for retro games, but just give us some more info. I mean, if this is a real product, give us the info. Let people know what the heck it is. And have a nice day.